the 5th of January, 2024. Unauthorized settlement surges in occupied West Bank, Advocacy Group says. Peace Now, which monitors settler activity in the West Bank, said it had recorded 9 new outposts and several roads not authorized by Israel, fueling tensions in the area.